Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Batman Arkham Origins. Like I said, I am absolutely going to continue on with this storyline or this game idea because I have, I believe, all of the components I need to play it to its end. I'm not looking forward to Arkham Knight, though. That has had some unfortunate portions to it. That way? Okay, so that was good. Oh, that was just enough. I do want that. That'll make things easier. But I kind of, let's see. I'm only dealing with the snipers because they are a direct threat. You don't know him very well yet.
Thick. Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Available units, call in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Please, stop! Your brother's a guard at Blackgate, ain't he? Ain't he? Yes, yes, why? He made my life a living hell for 10 years!
Don't let it...
Right, that one.
Show him who he's messing with!
I really was just...
What, the party's already over? But I was just getting warmed up.
That's fine.
I guess old Gotham's ours now. Yeah, when Joker took over the steel mill, we pretty much sealed the deal. I'm guessing new Gotham is next. Should be. The penguin out of the way. I don't expect they'll put up much of a fight.
But Joker says no negotiation. Either they surrender or we tackle.
Works for me.
I love this guy. No bull crap with him.
Right. Double tap A. Ooh! Hey!
Here! Over here, fellas! Oh no!
Guess I didn't hit him hard enough with the drop kick thing. Incapable predator. He can piss off too.
Is getting on my nerves. I suggest you get back to whatever nonsense it is you normally preoccupy yourself with. Grunting and knocking things over seems to be more your speed.
What am I supposed to do with this again? This? I don't think this is what I'm supposed to do, but... Yeah, it looks like I'm... I guess? Oh, I already did it. That's why. Okay. Definitely looking forward to getting back to a kind of simpler control scheme. I lucked out and hit the one guy that had a gun.
According to the police report, the victim died from a single gunshot wound to the chest. But who killed him, and why? Examining the body should provide a lead. Owen Grant. He's an investigative journalist. Did an interview with him last year. Must have been chasing a big story to be out here. Now there's a camera strap around his neck, but where's the rest of it? This trail indicates the victim tried to escape before succumbing to his wounds. Spatter analysis indicates the shot came from below. Grant must have dropped the camera when he was hit. Reviewing the reconstruction will help me find it, assuming the shooter didn't get there first. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm sending you some data taken from a camera. See if you can ID the subject in the shots.
Certainly, sir. Just give me a moment. Here we are. One Chucky Burks. I'm sending you his last known location.
Get off my screen. It does not look like I have the capabilities of getting to this one just yet, though. We're not going to.
I got
the problem with coming back to this game after so long. I don't remember what that button does. I'll give that to this game. You can still stealth take down someone even if you've been discovered. They just can't be looking at you. Come on. About fucking time. Okay, I handled that way better than I was expecting to. Right now I'm just trying to get some experience so I can get that proximity mine stuff. Because I know that's going to help me.
I wonder how much it's going to cost to clean up this mess.
Gotta be millions in damage, and the night ain't even over yet. Yeah, how will they pay for it? They'll probably raise taxes. They're always raising taxes, then wondering why we're all so pissed off. And when was the last time you paid taxes? I don't gotta pay them to hate them.
That's a fair point. Okay. But yeah, basically that will make the explosive gel I put down on people just a proximity effect instead of I have to activate it. Let's go ahead and continue on with the story.
Sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Where? Oh. I'll do it later. There's a lot of people there. Two of them are armed.
Need to track the signal to his location.
Is it this conspicuous truck?
Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
I can go on.
Oh wow, you were down a while, weren't you? Knocking those weapons out of their hands made that way simpler.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Oh my god.
Please help! Can anyone hear me? I need help!
I am doing something.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
I got it! Over here!
idea. Jesus fucking Christ, let's shut this guy up. Hope you enjoy that.
You fought well, and so I grant you the favor of a quick death.
Maybe next time you won't fucking annoy the shit out of absolutely everybody with an earshot. What is wrong with your arm? Alright. Oh, I could have been using that. All right. Working on it. Shut up. Supposed to get both of them. All right. Yeah. You're gonna shut up now?
Please, don't hurt me.
Who did this to you?
They were all covered up, like ninjas.
Shiva.
Who?
Where are they now?
I don't know. My partner shot one of them and split. They finished stringing me up and took off after him.
You should call the precinct, have them send a car for you, then find some place to wait.
Will do. Thanks.
Some should guy from hypothermia. Trail. I see it.
This should lead me to the other officer.
Oh, are you serious? It goes out the door? Who'd have fucking thought? I mean, the thing people think about. And it's a valid question. Trying to grab something to eat. Jerk.
Because you wouldn't. He was corrupt. A murderer.
But there's no justice in this.
What do you know of justice? Behind bars or beyond them, these people never change. As long as they live, Gotham is stained.
This isn't the way.
And here I thought you might understand. Still, the test must continue. Meet me at Sheldon Park.
Ew. I don't care what the color is. Water should not glow.
dress up and pretend to be Christmas carolers. Go door to door, you know?
Nah, this is a good idea. Why?
Because if no one answers, we know the place is good to go.
And if someone does answer?
We sing a song and move to the next place.
I'm not spending the night singing to losers. Pass.
Okay, what if we dress up like Santa?
And why the hell would we do that?
Santa's got a Christmas sack, right? So when we fill it up with crap we've stolen, no one's gonna suspect us. They'll just think we're going to a party. Your ideas are terrible. Okay, I got more.
No more. Please, no more.
I like the commentary of the side guys. Now know
the
these can be destroyed.
Gonna live here? You think they're trying to mess Gotham up too bad?
There's 50 million on the line. I don't think they're really worried about how much damage they do.
50 million? Wish we could get in on that.
Yeah, not gonna happen. Have you seen some of them? They're out of our league. Way out of our league.
Maybe we could work for them or something. Get a piece of the bounty.
Or killed, or arrested, or beat up by Batman.
Yeah, guess we're better off sticking to the small jobs. Safer that way, at least.
There. Hey! Excuse me. Is it just the... No, it's not.
If Batman shows up, you distract him. Then I'll sneak up on the guy and knock him out.
No way. The Bat shows up, I'm running as far as I can, as fast as I can.
This is why he keeps winning.
Jamming your thumb through his nose is definitely gonna knock him out. 100% Apex Predator. So I basically had doubled it. That's what I should be aiming for. I'm trying to.
they're saying. Now hold up!
No, I can't do this anymore. Fine. Where am I supposed to go again?
I've planted three.
Sheldon Park. Are we actually done?
You're saying the boss was killed by some guy?
What is this guy?
The comical bounce off of the wall is funny. Oh. I don't know what you were expecting to have happen, sir. There. Cool.
Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
You killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight.
He just kind of flew.
Devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we have both learned something today.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. But you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva.
Ugh. So, Diamond District. I'm gonna have to use this after I touch down. Because I've got things to do today. I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.